The United Firefighters Union is pushing to receive a share of a taxpayer-funded windfall, which could see equal payouts of $28,000. The Fair Work Commission has received an application for firefighters to be paid bonuses from savings or efficiencies achieved in relation to the creation of Fire Rescue Victoria in 2020. Over $127 million of savings or efficiencies has been identified, which the union argues should be distributed among firefighters and staff. Fire Rescue Victoria is opposing the application, arguing new allowances should be negotiated under the current bargaining agreement.